We have an arrestee that needs to be transported to the nearest precinct. Is a unit available?
I'm currently busy with another issue. I have a vehicle that needs towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location, please?
All tow trucks are on call at the moment. We'll send one to your location as soon as possible.
Support required. Any officers available?
I'll take care of it. I've arrived at the scene of the accident. Let me know what you saw.
I don't understand what happened, officer.
Show me your driver's license and, if available, proof of insurance, please.
Yes, officer. There you go.
I will now fine you between $75 and $100 for carrying an expired ID.
Why does it cost so much?
Please cooperate peacefully while I take a sample to check if you're drunk.
We have a situation that needs to be taken care of. Is anyone available?
Please take your accident report.
This seems rather useless. Whatever.
This is Patrol 4561 taking care of an assault.
Have a nice day and take care. I have a vehicle here that needs towing. I need a wrecker at my current location, please.
Sure. It will be with you shortly.
Can you tell me what you saw?
I'm still recovering from the crash. My mind is blank.
Let me see your ID and, if available, this vehicle's insurance, please.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
Kindly cooperate as I collect a sample to see if you're drunk. All right, here's your accident report.
I think there's a good amount of information missing, but okay.
We're done. You can leave now. Have a good day. I have a car here that needs towing. Please send a tow truck to my current location.
A wrecker will be there in a couple of minutes.
Let me know what you saw.
I'm still in shock. I need to get my head right.
I need to see your driver's license and registration, please.
Yeah, sure, officer.
You've committed a violation by driving a stolen car. You're being arrested. Please move on to the sidewalk.
Please, don't do that!
I have a vehicle here for towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location?
Tow truck will be at your location shortly.
I need some backup here to take a suspect into custody.
Understood. We're sending the closest transport to your location.
Nearby. I'll be at your location soon. Okay, partner. I'm here to take the suspect into custody. Please cooperate and come with me to the patrol car.
At your service, officer.
Thank you.
Officer, help requested for an emergency. Please respond.
I'm currently busy with another issue.
We require support. Who's available?
I'll take care of
it. It seems you're approaching the location where the wanted subject was seen. Keep your eyes open, officer.
To detain you for graffiti vandalism.
Just so unlucky.
Let me have a look at your ID, please.
Yes, officer. There you go.
This is Patrol 4561. I can take that.
I have to fine you for vandalism. It will cost you up to $1,000.
You're ruining my day.
Everything's fine. You're good to go. Bye. You've been detained for throwing trash on the street.
Is this really such a big deal?
I'd like to see your ID, please.
Oh, of course, officer. Here's my ID.
I'll just leave you with a verbal warning this time.
Oh, thank you.
Have a nice day. Goodbye.
Officer, I need your help, please. Excuse me, officer. I'm trying to find the Sakaar building. Can you show me which way?
I see. Let me check the map so I can mark the nearest one for you.
I would need to take a cab to get there.
Thanks anyway, officer.
Hey! your hands
don't
in the air!
Don't shoot me, please!
Would you please show me your ID?
Yes, officer. There you go.
We've received new information and have updated your map with a location where the suspect can be found.
You're under arrest for having an open warrant.
No, don't. Please, officer.
I'm taking you to the patrol car. Please cooperate and get into the car. You have the right to remain silent. Any statement you make may be used for or against you in a court of law. You have the right to a competent and independent counsel, preferably of your own choice, and if you cannot afford the services of a counsel, the government will provide you one. Do you understand these rights?
We need an officer to take care of a traffic stop. Can you do it?
I'm taking care of something else right now. Time to go to the police precinct cell. Stay here until further notice.
Take care of it.
I've arrived at the assault crime scene. I have an injured person requesting an ambulance. Can you describe what you saw?
Yeah, officer. I was there when it happened.
I even know the person, officer.
You can leave now. Have a great day. I'll mission reach. I'll start searching for the suspect.
Your map with the location where the suspect can be found.
Nice to see you, officer.
Any officers available? We need assistance.
This is Patrol 4561. I can take that.
I've detained you because you fit a description provided by the police computer.
You've got the wrong person.
I'd like to see your ID, please.
Here, officer.
You're good to go. Bye.
We've got new information. We've updated your map with the potential area where the suspect can be found.
Don't make me use my weapon!
Please, don't shoot!
I need to see your ID, please.
Here you go, officer.
I have to arrest you for aggravated assault. Please cooperate.
Please don't do that.
Well done, officer. This could have become a serious situation, but you handled it well.
I'll escort you to the patrol car now. Watch out for your head. You have the right to remain silent. Any statement you make may be used for or against you in a court of law. You have the right to a competent and independent counsel to serve at your own choice. If you cannot afford the services of the counsel, the government will provide.
Any officers available, we need assistance.
I'm taking care of another issue at the moment. Time to go to the cell.
Your shift is over, officer.
Stay here until